Hello and welcome back to another video from INB Off-Roading Adventures. In this video we're going to be going to Capitol Reef and we're going to be doing the Cathedral Valley Scenic Loop Trail. On the way up we noticed how busy it was. We weren't too confident that we were going to get a campsite. We knew that we would have to camp in the BLM and the surrounding areas of the park. It was a little confusing as to where those areas were, but we met a nice gentleman that showed us a pretty cool campground near the creek. Once we set up camp, we decided to go check out Temple of the Sun.
Yeah, these are the Midland Hills, okay.
We were very impressed how cattle could survive in the middle of the desert with hardly anything to eat or water. Although we continued to see cattle pretty much everywhere we went. The next day we decided to finish the scenic loop and see what it had to offer. The first half of the drive goes through Factory Butte and then up into Wild Horse Mesa Wilderness. As the trip progressed, so did Irina's camera skills. Most of the drive had plenty of traction. I just made sure I aired my tires down to easily get through the softer parts of the trail. But just about any all-wheel drive or capable vehicle should be able to get through.
I'll just go over there and put these together.
As the drive continues, it constantly goes from landscape to landscape. Everything is so vastly different from mile to mile. Thank you. we approached Muddy Creek, we knew that we had to go through the water, but we weren't too sure how deep it was. But there was people on the other side, so we were optimistic. Important to pay attention to the road and not so much the landscape. You're on a shelf road pretty much the whole time, so it's very possible to fall off. Once you get into Goblin Valley, you'll start to notice that the plateaus and monoliths will change once again. Very beautiful orange and red landscape. We thought we were just about done with the drive. In fact, we even aired our tires back up just to find Wild Horse OHV. And it was actually pretty fun. There was some ruts and some challenging sections, lots of sand and water bars, but very fun. Thank you for watching. It's been a lot of fun making this video. Feel free to leave any recommendations or comments in the field below of something you'd like us to improve. We are pretty new at this, and so we appreciate the feedback.